And if you catch COVID ahead of your summer vacation, do not expect Airbnb to give you a refund. No, the short-term rental company has ended its extenuating circumstances policy, where they offered a refund or a travel credit to reservations that were interrupted by a guest or host catching COVID. That policy ends May 31st. Qualifying reservations before then still eligible to get some money back.